companhia está a chefe Sarver, prodígio do xadrez e que agora está a mostrar os seus valores no póquer.
First of all, how was your day at poker tables?
Up and down, very much. I ended with over 900,000, so it's good. But yeah, at one point it was looking like I hit a couple of rough spots. Barbosa made a move against me, and it was the wrong move, but it had a good result for him. And my chip stack went down, down, down. But I came back up at the end, and I'm in good shape for tomorrow. I'm very happy about the way the play went.
You also made a good result in a Warsaw, and here you went to win.
Yeah, well, in Warsaw it was. Everybody is saying, okay, don't pull a Warsaw, tighten up your game. You know, you're playing maybe a little bit too loose, but then again, I'd never get the chip stack if I was playing, you know, tighter. And most importantly, what people forgot about Warsaw is I lost two very, very big flips at the end, and, you know, I have no control over those. So I'm going to play for first place, and that's more important to me than the final table. It would be nice to make it even to the final table, but if you look at the cash in first place, the top three are you know, pretty much better, so I'll just see if things go different than Warsaw, but there's no guarantees. There's still 24 players left. I have a lot of work to do, and I'm going to have to probably win one or two flips as well, right? Or I hope not.
And the weather is good, so winning it here would be awesome.
Yeah, it would be awesome. I like it here in Portugal. So far, so good. Good dining, good people. It's great.
That's good. So we'll see you tomorrow for a bigger interview for our Poker PT
place. Okay, so follow me tomorrow at pokerpt.com.